It's Tuesday, the 12th of January. I'm Tom Greggan. Junior doctors in Tameside have joined the thousands of others who've gone on strike across England today. They're staging a 24-hour walkout in a row with the government about proposed new contracts. Tameside Hospital told us that a business continuity plan is in place to ensure that the hospital will continue to operate as normal. They have had to postpone some patient appointments, daycare procedures and inpatient surgeries because of the strike action. Green Space at Mosley Community Centre is inviting you to get involved in gardening. They're appealing for volunteers to come along to the centre for informal fortnightly meetings. The next one is tomorrow morning for 2 hours from 10:30. And finally, the very first Tameside Palliative Care Conference takes place on Thursday. It'll be held at the Village Hotel at Ashton Moss. The one-day conference will address the challenges facing Tameside and Glossop health providers in meeting palliative care needs. That's all for today. For all your latest news and sport, visit InsideTameside.com or head to the Tameside Reporter and Glossop Chronicle Facebook pages.